Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can mine Cardano or ADA cryptocurrency on an M1 or Intel Mac. I'm not suggesting that you should do this, I'm just going to show you how to do it in case you want to experiment with mining or get your hands on some ADA without having to buy it through an exchange. First, you'll need a wallet so that you have somewhere to store the ADA that you mine. On the Cardano website, they have two official wallets. First, there's a light wallet called Yoroi, which is available for Android, iOS, and as a browser extension for computers. For this video though, I'll be using the full wallet called Daedalus. On the Cardano website, which I'll link down in the video description, click on Individuals and then click Daedalus Wallet. This will take you to the Daedalus Wallet website. Click on Download to bring you to the download screen, then scroll down until you see the version for macOS 64-bit. Click on Download Daedalus and you'll see a pop-up asking if you want to allow downloads from daedaluswallet.io. Click Allow and the file will be saved to your downloads folder. Open your downloads folder and double-click on the Daedalus PKG file to begin the installation. When the installer runs, click Continue and then click Install. Then enter your password and click on Install Software. The installation should finish within a minute or two. Once it's finished, you'll see a screen saying the installation was successful and you can click on Close to quit the installer. When you click Close, you'll be asked if you want to keep the installer file or move it to the trash. I chose to keep it just in case I need to reinstall it in the future. The installer automatically places a Daedalus wallet icon in your macOS taskbar, so you can click on it to open the application. On the first page, you'll be asked to confirm your language, number format, and the date and time format. Choose the formats that you want and then click Continue. On the next page, you'll get the terms of service. Have a read through them, then scroll down, put a tick in the box saying that you agree, and then click Continue. On the next page, click on the plus icon to create a new wallet. First, you'll need to choose a name for the wallet. I'm just going to call mine My Wallet. Then, you'll need to set a password. Choose a password of at least 10 characters and type it into both boxes. Then, click on Create Shelly Wallet. On the next page, you'll see some information about your recovery phrase. Every Cardano wallet has a 24-word recovery phrase associated with it. It's very important not to share this phrase with anyone, since anyone who has this phrase will be able to access your wallet and potentially take your cryptocurrency. Once you've read through the text and you understand it, put a tick in the box and then click Continue. On the next page, you'll be given your 24-word phrase. Write this down on a piece of paper and keep it somewhere safe, as without it, you won't have access to your crypto. Once you've written it down, click on the button to confirm. You'll then be asked to verify your 24-word phrase. Type each of the words one by one in the same order that you wrote them down. Then, after reading through the text, put a tick in the two boxes and click on Confirm. And that's it, your wallet has been created and you're ready to start sending and receiving ADA. Since this is a full node wallet, it'll need to synchronize with the blockchain. This can take quite a long time, so you need to have some patience, but it will eventually synchronize. While you're waiting, you can download a program to do the actual mining. For this, I'll be using XMRig. Go to the XMRig GitHub page, which I'll link down in the video description, and scroll down until you find assets. Be careful to download the correct version of XMRig for your Mac. If you're using an Intel Mac, you'll need to download the version for macOS X64. And if you're using an M1 Mac, you need the version for macOS ARM 64. Click on the relevant file and it'll be saved to your downloads folder. Once it's downloaded, open your downloads folder and then double-click the XMRig tar file to decompress it. Then drag the entire folder into your applications folder. Now you need a pool to mine with. ADA by design is a proof-of-stake cryptocurrency. This means that it's not mineable, but instead you earn more ADA by staking the ADA you already have. However, the unmineable.com pool allows you to mine using XMRig on the RandomX algorithm, then automatically converts your earnings and pays out in ADA. Go to the unmineable.com webpage, then scroll down until you see Cardano and click on it. Then on the next page, click on the RandomX algorithm at the top. Now we need to configure the XMRig miner to mine to the unmineable.com pool and tell unmineable that we want to be paid out in ADA. Go to your applications folder and open the XMRig folder. XMRig's configuration is stored in a file called config.json. This is just a plain text file, so you can control click on it and then select open with text edit. Scroll down until you find a section headed pools. There are a few things here that we need to change. First, where it says algo, delete null and replace it with rx/0 inside quotation marks. Then, next to URL, we need to change the server address. Delete the text that's there, highlight the rx.unmineable.com3333 text on the Unmineable website, press Command and C to copy it, and then paste it into the text file with Command and V. Next, delete the text that says your wallet address and type ADA in uppercase followed by a colon. This tells Unmineable that we want to be paid out in ADA. Next, you'll need your Cardano wallet address. Switch over to the Daedalus wallet, click on Receive at the top, and then click on the first receiving address that appears below. In the window that pops up, click where it says Copy Address to copy it to the clipboard. Then switch back to the text file and press Command and V to paste it immediately after the colon. Finally, after the wallet address, type a period and then choose a name for your worker. I'm just going to call mine MBA for MacBook Air. That's all the configuration we need to do, so now you can just save the file and then quit text edit. Now it's time to start mining and begin earning some ADA. Open your XMRig folder and double click on the XMRig icon to run it. The first time you run XMRig, you'll see a pop-up message saying that it couldn't be run because it's from an unidentified developer. To bypass this, click on OK, then open System Preferences, go to Security and Privacy, click Open Anyway next to where it says that XMRig was blocked from use, and then click Open. A new terminal window should open, XMRig will connect to the unmineable.com pool and start mining. If it doesn't, make sure that you haven't made any mistakes in the config file. Especially look for missing quotation marks or commas. Finally, I'll show you how to get paid. Copy your wallet address from the Daedalus wallet, then switch to the unmineable website and paste it into the box on the right where it says your ADA address. Click on the magnifying glass icon and it should bring up your mining statistics. If they don't show up right away, be patient as it can take up to 15 minutes. At the top of the page, you'll see how much you've earned so far. The payout threshold on Unmineable is 8 ADA. So you'll be paid automatically once your balance goes over 8 to the address you specified in the config file. So how much will you make? On my M1 MacBook Air, I get about 2,180 hashes per second in RandomX. At the time of making this video, that works out to about 0.13 ADA per day or 3.92 ADA per month. I hope this video helps if you've been looking for a way to mine ADA on your Mac. If you have any questions, put them down in the comments below and I'll do my best to answer them. That's it for this video, thanks for watching.